John Wade on the music. I'll be keeping you up to date with all the action this evening. At this point, I'd like to hand it over to John to get us started with a quick prayer.
Okay, if we can, if you can hear me over the cars, just like to offer this quick prayer. I have a deep respect for all faiths and all religions, but I offer this prayer in the name of my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Our Heavenly Father, I pray for this evening, and I just want to thank you that we're all here in the spirit of friendship and friendly competition. I pray for safety over every driver. I pray for safety for everyone coming and going from this event. And I also thank you for our soldiers fighting here on our homeland soil and across the world, that you keep them safe. We know we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guiding them. In Christ's name, I pray, amen.
Thank you very much, John. To thank Mr. Dalton Milberger in the 01X car for letting us borrow his car for this introduction. I'm going to send it down to the arena floor where 4-H member in the Horse Club, Miss Nicole Tybee, will be singing our national anthem. So if you haven't already, please stand and remove cover. Take it away, Nicole.
Oh, say can see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streamed, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, came proof through the night that still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the lands of the free and the
questions about how these brave firemen hung this flag. So we did a little bit of research. We went on www.usflag.org and we thought we'd help enlighten a couple of folks here. When the flag is hung vertically, the Union needs to be to the north or the east, which looks to me like what they've got taken care of. Thank you again to the Pueblo Fire Department for taking such good care of us, helping getting that taken care of. Who's ready for a little mud racing?